Comfy. Oh, no, please, don't get up. So, you must be Dan's new guy. Well, since you're down here, I could use a hand figuring out these tremors before the entire settlement collapses. Damn, another holder plug. We're running out of time. Well, get in there and see what you can find. I'm going higher up. And hey, plenty more mutants around. Try to stay upright, okay? Oh, name's Sarah. Remember it.
X marks the spot. This is the last one. One, two, buckle. What is it?
I'm getting closer.
There it is.
Mutants.
feeling about this. Those bandits you ran into called themselves Scorchers. Bunch of insane bastards. A few years ago, you couldn't walk 50 feet without catching hell from a group of them. But after a while, they pretty much disappeared. You'd hear people talking now and then about some awful things they've done, but no one knew anything for sure. I overheard some of them talking about a slick refinery. It has something to do with feltrite and oil. Coming from Scorchers, it could be psycho nonsense, but we have to find out for sure. Head over there and see if you can learn anything about Firestorm. Meet me in Wellspring when you're done. I've got a guy at Jackpot's who might know something. Here, take this. Might come in handy.